keep left onto I-680 south towards San Jose.